All right, Friday, January 22nd, 2010, and this is your Daily Dose. First off, I just wanted to say thank you. Thank you on behalf of my wife and my little brother. They want to thank you for the birthday wishes. My little brother also wants to thank you for the get well wishes from his procedure, which did go well. So that's all done. I also wanted to send out another personal greeting. Hopefully the gentleman gets to see this. One of my first clients, not the first, but one of my first clients, suffered a major health setback. He was admitted into the emergency room. And it's an unfortunate situation. But as ever he could be, the eternal optimist told me that he would be back at home for me to be able to go see him by Super Bowl. I hope that's the case, but I hope that everybody will just call him Easy. He's my buddy Easy. Hopefully he's relaxing. Hopefully everything's, you know, nice and you know, a little bit less tumultuous than yesterday. I'm going to do my best to get out and see him. Man, it's just so crazy, but I want everybody, if you get a chance, you know, to put a little comment up here, get well easy, so on and so forth, just so he knows you guys are out there. But we got a fellow patient right now that's going through a real, real struggle. The body's starting to give up on him, so to speak. You know, there's procedures that can be done to prolong and things like that. And he'll be A-okay because he told me so. But we want to send our best wishes out to my man Easy over in Summerlin Hospital. Wish you the best, buddy. Can't wait to see you again. And I promise as soon as they're not watching what you do and don't get, I'm going to have some fresh cookies and brownies made up for you. Okay, bud? Get well. All right, now for your dosage today. Not in the office. You know, out handling things, got to, you know, run around, do some things. Time to sign a lease. Time to get the safe access center that I'll be able to say, hey, I'm cool with that. Please come here. Safe access is here. Patient prices are here. Now, we're still going to have some of that ridiculous stuff. And that's one thing I want to talk about in general. Just with business, so on and so forth. There's going to be many, many more locations kind of like what we're planning to do. We're hope they're ready to compete. It's that simple. We plan to provide the best quality genetics as far as clones and clippings go, as far as usable cannabis goes, as far as oils, tinctures, foods, reading material, everything related, we plan to offer the best. That's the whole point of doing this. And we plan to offer it at prices that we feel not only take into consideration the efforts of the producers, but also the efforts of the suppliers. Because sometimes the producers, suppliers, if you do it as a team, teamwork makes the dream work. Magical things can happen. But I wanted to let everybody know we're not in the office today. We're signing the lease. We're getting the building, everybody in place to start doing work. That way we can have this puppy open ASAP. I just wanted to send that thank you message. I wanted to send a get well soon to my buddy Easy once again. I wanted everybody to get excited. Go around. Check these places out. Make decisions. Who has what's best for me? If you can go into one location and get something that works for you and you're comfortable, boom. Until somebody comes along giving that exact same thing cheaper or something more available to you, you'll be fine. I'm just glad that I'm going to be able to do it the way that I think it should be done. I promise you, we will have some top shelf strains. We will. But I guarantee you this. If you see $75 or $80 on an eighth, I guarantee you when you open that, it will be more ridiculous than any other $75 or $80 eighth you've ever seen. It's that simple. Now, we know we got a lot of patients that are going through the process right now. We're going to have our membership forms available soon. In preparation of opening, you'll be able to come down and register. Membership, signing the membership, all that we will require, name, patient number, expiration date. That's it. No copy of driver's licenses, none of that information. Name, patient number, date. It's that simple. Because if you were to get pulled over and need to prove your patient status or justify name, patient number, date it expires, that should be just like a driver's license. Hey, name, driver's license number, date of expiration. That's all we'll need. It's that simple. There's going to be a lot of things that are just going to seem to be common sense that we can't wait. We're very excited. All right. Be back in the office on Monday. I'll be available from 11 to 6 p.m. now. Either myself or one of our staff. The applications, for those of you waiting to be the staff, are apparently, like, far as the tracking goes, they should be here. I should have them. So I'm hoping today. But like I said, until I hold one up, you know, just stay calm because it's coming. Make sure that you get your essays in because you will need to turn in an essay in order to get job application. Other than that, everybody have a safe and enjoyable weekend. I can't wait to get back into the office. Everything has kind of worked out for the best as possible as far as our family goes, as far as what needs to get done. Once again, Mike, Mr. Easy, please, please have a good, relaxing weekend. Hope everything works out. Hopefully you're home by the Super Bowl, like you said. And like I said, I got some cookies and brownies coming for you. All right, buddy. Everybody else, please have a great weekend. Enjoy the football, whatever it is you do. We're going to get to work getting this safe access center set up. And we'll give you more info on that in the days to come. All right, we'll see you tomorrow. This was Friday, January 22nd, 2010. This was your Daily Dose.